WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring. In a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
Pick the leg. Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Looking for the single leg. DDT on the foot.
She bails in a hurry. And back in the ring we go.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that. She's into the ring again, producing a trampling. Places her right in the corner. Boom, right to the midsection. Oh, leg drop across the back of the neck. Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
The nightmare has toppled the queen.
Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different?
Xavier Woods has been eliminated. Xavier Woods has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
In a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Ooh. It looks like we're gonna see it.
Oh, man. From the heavens.
Kofi Kingston has been eliminated.
Not even Kofi.
Some power behind that punch.
Utilizing a top rope to inflict more punishment.
Now, this is gonna hurt.
Dominator.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, the power, the strength. Setting them up for the beats of the Baron.
Nowhere to go. Submission there.
Dominic with the reversal.
Bang! What are we gonna see here?
The Measure of Oz!
Byron, come on, get with it. He's trying again.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here is your winner, Dominic Mysterio.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with... Superstars must be concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The Mets set up for a second time.
Dexter Lumis has been eliminated.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Up the win.
Here is your winner, Timothy Thatcher.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-tag match.
Produce dividends. Military press. Ooh.
And he goes into the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
A baseball bat with a weapon like that in play? This is not going to be good. An arrow suplex.
Reversal by the Undertaker. What a boot. He's looking a little off balance.
Oh! Bang! And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
The dead man is now taking command.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, my goodness. Ooh.
Oh, ouch. One wicked attack after another.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Uh-oh. Undertaker! Gonna climb to the top rope, looking for a little old school! No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Eliminated. Here's the last superstar standing.
And what a victory. Surviving. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free rein to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista. Do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode. And standing in their way of victory, we see The Miz and John Morrison.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents, has to know this could be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one.
Watch out for Dolph.
The Miz Ziggler has been eliminated.
And they get the win, outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, Robert Roode and Dolph Ziggler, Dirty Dogs.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to
dip to the midsection. Booker T.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated. JBL has been eliminated.
I know what's next.
Got him, and he wins the fatal four-way.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
An amazing performance, outlasting three different opponents. It was a real...
This is a no disqualification.
Here it comes!
Work.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
The Apex Predator has just been removed from the food chain thanks to Seth freaking Rollins.
A big
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of hand.
Bayley looking to end this. This might do it.
There's the
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Here it comes.
Neckbreaker.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out.
Bayley scores the victory.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner, pulling out all the stops in this fatal four. Tag team action underway. Elimination rules for this contest.
Shoulder blade.
This crowd is truly unbelievable. Fist to the mush.
Sheamus has been eliminated.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Got a great display of strength.
Riddle R.K. Bro!
And a big-time victory for this team.